We're here at Don't Ever Bank Your Field in Cracksumskull, Florida. Come here for the retirement, stay here for the drive-through funeral services. Getting buried has never been so quick and easy.
I wouldn't mind taking a dirt nap here, although my dream for years has been to be soaked in rum, then thrown into a volcano. I like the idea of going out with a bang.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers, and lots of beers. The new Yuck Tyrants go up against the Cracksumskull Jugulars. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you on MFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take a shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven. That'll warm you up.
And the defense jumps up. Wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
He must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
A great throw and a great catch, but sadly to the wrong team. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
The boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Listen to his fans howl. They love him. He came up as a teenage werewolf in the Mutant Farm League.
I don't know if he's dancing or just marking his territory.
Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First down. I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
It's first and ten. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and ten. Boom! Second down and ten. First and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. Downs in a row. These guys cannot be
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
First and 8 to go. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Pick, the QB says, I don't know, almost throw it, and he's off to the races. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole.
He's at the party. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener. Sorry, partner. And that'll bring up third down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking, you gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brim, hide the stash.
On it. And it's first and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First and goal.
Hot one.
Nicely done for a first down. First down and 7.
Hot one. Hot two.
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Oh, look at this guy break. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. That's a catch for a 4-yard gain. A donkey could make this kick.
I'll take the bet.
$300?
Done. Where do we get a donkey?
Yeah, I'll make some calls. He goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten.
It. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
And that'll be second and eight to go. A nice run there for 8 yards. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten. And he breaks away. Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the
A man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. First down and five. Second down and seven. Oh, that Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
It's first and ten. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Third down and long. And a runner, boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First and ten. damage was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. With the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
Second down and 9. And he was stuck to him like glue. Third down and 9. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Well, that is one big mutant sandwich down there. One guy's definitely toast.
That's what you call a club sandwich, Grim.
And it's 1st and 10. Second down and long. And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. Cheap shot. Gotta love it. And the offense has only 2 running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to eat those last 2 runners for this outcome.
And it's 1st and 10. Two-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you shuffle your socks on a cop.
And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. And it looks like we've got a penalty here. And it's 1st and 10. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick 6. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Second down and 10. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school. He could go all the boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
The 20. He's at the 10. It's a touchdown.
greatest. No, you didn't see that.
Has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. Shoveled his feet so well on that play, he should go to...
I know others said never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And it's first and 10. They could not connect on that play. Second down and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Third and 4. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And that'll be their final timeout. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at. Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Rick's match stitching time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. And the quarterback throws another pick. Oh, nice hit. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joe. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. And it's first and 10. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and 10. Not much there, maybe a yard. Third down and 9. They want more points, so they're going for 2. Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. Oh, and the fans really loving his dancing out there, but they need to be careful. One drop of blood gets on them, they can kiss their skin goodbye. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and 10. Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. And he just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And the Cracksumskull Jugulars decimate the opposition today and win by forfeit. It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Boy, you're not kidding. The blood and gut sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You
tank my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Seriously, man, you think you'll go toe-to-toe with me? My grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.